Hi guys, Neil Waterhouse. Since Amazon opened its doors in Australia back in December 2017, there's been no research software available for Amazon Australia to help sellers find items which are either selling well or have low competition or not been optimised or all three. Well, finally, eGrow is now available in Australia, and as you can see from the screenshot, Australia's now been added. I'll put a link on the screen. Now, for those who aren't familiar with eGrow or have not used eGrow in other countries like, in countries like US, etc., eGrow allows you to research products and categories to find hot products with low competition or low quality scores or all three. What I mean by low quality score is eGrow looks at each listing on Amazon and ranks it by how well the Amazon sellers optimize the listing. The field on eGrow is called LQS, which of course is short for listing quality score. Listings which have a high listing quality score have been optimized more than listings with a low listing quality score, and these are, they're obviously opportunities. Now what you're looking for is items which are selling well but have a low listing quality score. eGrow's listing quality score is an algorithm which calculates a number from 0 to 10 by looking at how many words are in the listing title and also how many bullet points. Now, Amazon allows you to have up to 5 bullet points, but many sellers don't put 5. It also looks at how many images. Again, Amazon allows you to load up to 7 images, but again, many sellers don't do this. eGrow also looks at the quality of the images as well as the description, including how many words the sellers put in the description, the reviews, and also the average rating for the product. An Amazon listing with an LQS score of 0 has a very poor rating, whereas a listing with an LQS rating of 10 has very good optimization. Now, eGrow has several other features, including a product database where you can sort by fields like bestseller rank, and it also has a live scanner so you can do all your research inside eGrow without needing to flip back to Amazon. You can also save your searches so you can build a database of products. It also has a product tracker which, it scrapes Amazon daily, searching for products which meet your criteria. It's also a very useful keyword and niche research tool where you can find keywords with low competition and high sales. And it's also available as a Google Chrome extension so you can get information live. And they also have their own training videos, and I highly recommend checking those ones out, and I'll put a link again on the bottom of the screen. And they've also got a free trial. That's all for this week. Wherever you're watching this, please scroll down and leave me a comment below. Until next week, list more, sell more. This is Neil Waterhouse.